Electronic warfare systems suppressed Israeli F-35 weapon systems. Israeli fighter jets missed their target due to electronic interference. The reason for the Israeli fighters to miss the target, the video footage of which the Avia.pro journalists had already shown earlier, was a powerful electronic suppression, which disrupted the weapon systems of combat aircraft. According to experts, it is for this reason that neither of the two aircraft was even close to hit the training target during the recent demonstration exercises, which were personally observed by Israeli Prime Minister Naftali Benet and the command of the Israel Defense Forces. According to the data of the Sentinel-1 spacecraft, anomalies have been observed in Israel recently, which can probably be associated with the production of electronic interference. In fact, disrupted operation of GPS facilities is observed in the eastern part of the Mediterranean Sea, which may be due to the production of radioelectronic interference, including to spacecraft. It was on the basis of this that the experts came to the conclusion that the electronic warfare systems disrupted the operation of the weapon systems of Israeli combat aircraft, which failed to successfully hit their targets. At the same time, analysts note that this demonstrates the extremely serious vulnerability of the fifth generation F-35 fighters to electronic countermeasures, and in the event of a direct impact, with a high degree of probability, the systems of these aircraft will simply fail.